give up. I almost did. Things went from moving faster, slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that. It was smooth on the surface, but underneath it was broken. Hoping to find hope in this hopeless world we live in. What you give is what you give it. Gotta make wise decisions. Gotta stay tunnel vision. Gotta avoid collision. Keep scratching the surface and keep your palms itching. Gotta pay moms a visit. It's been a while. I've been working, she keep telling me she miss her child. I find myself passing the house, then I spin around. She say I'm always moving, ma, I just can't sit.
So instead of making it hard, I made it fun for us. Make it easy, so when you need it, you just run to us. But it's a lot of pressure, I'm trying to stick it
moving. Oh my god.
My phone is waiting for you. One corner, bitch. Stop playing with your phone, charge it up.
My girl can't even cry on me.
How much money bet? We'll bet $100,000. If I lose, I send my player a new card to you. If you want a picture, take a picture. Don't get shy on me. I'm here to inspire. I admire that you admire me. I've been in the dark. Who am I playing, man? Oh my God.
Brandon Gordon, Charles Davis, happy to be with you. Charles, we've got two teams who know each other extremely well. These division games, they tend to be battles.
People scout like crazy in this league, but no one scouts more than within the division. Because if you win your division, you're automatically in the playoffs. That puts extra emphasis on these games, and they can't wait to get at each other.
I'm going to crush them. Good luck.
The veteran kicker Mason Crosby set to do the honors here. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. This is fielded at the goal line. And the decision to come out is going to cost him five as he's taken down right at the 20.
I'm going to teach you a lesson if I win this match. I'm going to teach you. There's no way you're going to get me. $32 million for an 8-year contract. Oh my god, that's fucking crazy.
The first carry here for time Montgomery. And he'll be brought down here at the 28. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3. But you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, 2nd and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
On 2nd down, Montgomery. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up 3rd down.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile. Stopped that one behind the line of scrimmage.
I'm gonna crush you like a little ball. What's this one?
Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 3.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's going in, baby. Oops.
Here's Montgomery. Losing 2 yards that time, and now it's on 3rd down, 3rd play of the drive, and this defense showing strong early.
I'm kicking it, bro.
I wonder how much of that was scouting.
And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory.
He knows it.
Back to the line of scrimmage. Doesn't fool him.
God damn,
it's such a risky play there to fake it. You're either the hero or the goat. Here they're going to be the goat.
Unfortunate too, because you know they thought they had something there. They don't call it just to call it. They don't just say, "Oh, what the heck? Let's go ahead and fake it here."
Yeah.
They feel into the right spot, just unsuccessful in that opportunity.
Now Marino on 1st down. His throw caught at about the 5, and he doesn't quite make it, taking it with it an eyelash. Dropped at the 1.
You drop it, one best fucking stuff you guys. What a faggot. Come on, fucking ball with a man, faggot.
Here's Marino. And that's him.
Yeah, you suck, man.
Edelman wants the attempt intended target, and now it's second down. Down this close to the goal line, first down. Surprised that wasn't a run.
Like a
I am, and you know I'm old school. I want to run the ball on first down in this situation. Because second down, that gives me an option of running play action, maybe throwing it.
And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. An incomplete pass on first down. Here's second and goal.
Yeah.
They'll try and pound it in with Bettis. And they'll bring him down after just a short pickup. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit.
Oh, he's trying to quit? Yes. Quit. Come on. Quit. Come on. Quit. Quit. He's changing his play. You dumbass. He quits, I'm going to lap my ass off. Okay, you're going to get penalized, asshole. 15, 14, 13, 12.
Closer here, it's third and goal.
Oh, good, man. Come on, bitch. I got you, bitch. I got you. I got you. Kick your 3-year old faggot, but then I'm going to make it. I'm not going to let you make sense. I got you, bitch. I got you, boys, you're fine. I know what you're going to do, bitch. You're going to
fire. It'll be Marino on the sneak. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Dan Marino taking it in. And his guys have taken a first quarter lead. Crosby with the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0. Crosby on now to kick it away.
Oh my God, here's Santa Claus. Maybe.
This is taken at the 3. Freddie moved. Oh, now he bowls him over. And not a bad return.
Okay,
here he gets it out to the 25-yard line.
I didn't want to do.
The Madden Elite's offense trotting out again.
I really didn't want to do it, but, you know, I had to do it. I never failed with this pass, bitch. Yeah, this is for your mom. She's a hot
now
one.
A play fake here, okay? On first down.
Bitch.
Looking deep down the field. And this one at the 30. And all the way down.
Never
to the 24-yard line. And a huge play that time. 51 yards.
You don't believe it.
So
I
barely
been.
Time to catch our breath. Is here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. First down, here's the run to Montgomery.
Ooh,
and that was yardage here, going down back in the 28. That's going to go into a loss of 4, and it'll be second down.
All right. Play back, 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 then the rest of
the lateral type runs, but the best backs that made it happen, they put a foot in the ground.
Oh, the bush is going for a blitz.
Well, they didn't exactly show patience there, did they? Just down the score, they come out firing right away and compound things.
50 yards, and now it's second down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker.
Leopard! Leopard! All right,
now, lucky 56!
I picked my engineer. All right,
now, lucky 56!
Oh, no, it's not. Oh, probably.
Down the right on the throw it. On the screen is Bettis. And he'll lose yardage here. Back to the 15. He went backwards 5 yards there on third down to break
and stop by them.
Oh, he's kicking it. He's faking
on fourth down. Here's Drew Kaser.
What kind of fucking kick is that? It's a retarded kick, dude.
And this one will be touchdown inside the 40-yard line. with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. It's the hometown guys with a football here to begin this second quarter of play as they take over. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Now a handoff looking right. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. This will be a 2-yard loss on the play. And that'll make it second and 12. So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12.
Let me show you a trick.
They go play action. It's McMahon. Blitz coming and down he goes.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I'm filing it away. Because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. And he goes down once more.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, you have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely feel a constant duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a long way to go in this football game.
All right. Your opponent's going out. Make them lose one more time.
They'll try and throw for it here. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And a heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Marcus Peters. And they are going to set up shop at the 40-yard line. On fourth down, that turned out like a punt. Maybe he was better defensively there just to knock it down.
And you know they go over those situations. All right, fourth down. Where's the ball? Where would we get the ball? And instinct takes over. And once in the air, they just go and get it. So it's hard to get on him for intercepting it. But the smart play would have been what you suggested. Knock it down and take over in a deeper position.
They'll throw on first down with Marino. Caught out left side by Robinson. Touchdown, LA! Allen Robinson, 37 yards. And his guys find a way to stretch that lead. And a nice job by him to catch the slant and then navigate and break free.
And receivers love slant routes because it gets the ball in their hands so quickly and oftentimes on the move. When they're on the move like that, then they get to use their best asset, which is usually their speed.
And their speed sometimes, like this instance, can take them into the end zone. Crosby on now to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. And the Leeds offense coming back on the field. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, this too shall pass. And finally we kept having a rough patch. Yeah.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. Play clock down to zero. And this is not the way to start a drive.
Hell no.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15.
Me?
They go play action here on first down.
Down
he goes. Back at the 8-yard line.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
Sacks a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. Here's McMahon. Third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off by Jordan.
And then it sucks. I can't believe this guy. This is the song. Ready? that's really necessary. Get to miss it like a secretary. Boy, I'm legendary. When I'm dead and buried, still be kicking flavor in the cemetery. Trap music originator. Fresh off of my hiatus. Yelling, you to all my haters. They skywalk, I'm Darth Vader. But promise I don't give a about them little mountain anywhere till a million dollars. Yep, like in the Kango Elm. New Cadillac with some all gold hammer. Long as I remember how to that Elm. I can give a about a dog. Getting thing from a chat, so I count setting numbers in the hood. Do what I say, do tell the break bread, a fake dead, a bit, and hate that. 50 million, you die, they made that middle. You vote for Trump, see me outside, well, you know what's up. I ain't hearing no peace talk, ain't funny, no hee haw. Like a Black Panther weak to the teeth, tribe weak. Swear to God, I could have been Freddie Gray. A Mike Brown get down with a homie and a half a. Let me buy Sandra Bland. Listen, boy, you're challenging with the running man. I was challenging with a hand. What you see before you, what they told you from nothing, man. Grand hustle over everything. And hit the king like an 18 will a in and.
We catch him.